Hello everybody, this is Bai, and today you're gonna see all the legacy achievements of Season 5 and a quick walkthrough to how to get them all. So, let's start with the first, Join the Hunt. It's just landed at the new map in Season 5. And in the other account I have, this achievement was bugged, and I didn't manage to make it appear. Here it appeared, in the other one it didn't. So if you don't see, it's just a bug. Then we have all the various weapon style expert. Consider that to get the expert level need 400, sometimes 500 damage in a player or different players, and you will get it depends on the weapon. For example, explosive is 400, AR is 500, and so on. Then here we see power deck. Lock and load it, the die, then we have booster cap for the MG, powder keg for the shotgun, and pick your battle for the pickaxe. But to me also this achievement is not appearing. I did twice, I tried it Team Rumble and also in normal match, is not appearing, and it's just I think it's just a bug, because in the other account it appears, then it means it actually works somehow. Then we have all the series of earn different weapon specialists. It starts from 2 up to 7. So this is the first one, damage control, and there is acceptable damage, and there is damage assessment. I will show you, because I completed it a little later, we'll find it. An assessment was damage, then we have collateral damage, 7, and the 7th one is damage is done. To do this, I suggest you Team Rumble. You just land in a main location, loot some chests and fill your inventory with all different weapons. Then kill yourself when the chest appear in Team Rumble, and then fly to the chest, to chest, in order to find a rocket launcher. Consider the explosive damage. So, not the explosive damage, but the explosive expert and specialist you can only get with the rocket launcher. Then if you find it before you have not achieved a single one of the specialist, then drop an AR or drop a pistol, that is the most easy to find. Then as soon as you get the first of the experts, the specialist, then drop the weapon that you used to get it, and keep the others in inventory. Remember that also the pickaxe works, and is 300 damage to get the pickaxe expert. Then we move further and we go to first bump. Then we have all the collection of one a duo, one 10 duos, one 100 duos. I've already completed 110 duos, zero help, then solo, sorry. But so solo, duo, and squad have win 1, 10, and 100. Team Rumble only has one Team Rumble match and 100 Team Rumble match. I don't know if it's worth to do it, but that's how it is. Then let the three challenges related to the mythic goldfish. There is caught a mythic goldfish, There is the kill an opponent with a mythic goldfish, and then get killed with a mythic goldfish. Suggest you, I've never done this challenge, suggest you not waste time with that. If it happens that you find it, then good. But don't use time because it's really rare to find it and it's supposed to be impossible. Then we have I gotta get down of this one. I keep the Mandalorian jetpack. So I completed also this one. If you get it after killing another player, it's not working. Just remember it. But if you have to directly kill the Mandalorian and get it. And related to this, there is also this. Eliminate a bounty with the Ambam sniper rifle. That is not so easy because you have to complete the bounty using that sniper rifle. But if you are lucky that you find a boat, you will manage. And related to this, there is also harvest 150 materials from the Razor Crest. Chinese Utimi, I also completed this one. This and to do this is also in Team Rumble, just land to there, destroy the spaceship, we get around 100 material, then in 10 times more or less is done. I also destroyed the rocks and other metal stuff lost in the neighborhood because I think that probably it works in the world point of interest. But you can see, because I got it quite fast and faster than going there 10 times, 11 times. So, next one, let's move on, we have in short supply. So eliminate an opponent who just opened a supply drop during season 5. Short supply, like this, and this is I suggest you Team Rumble because it's full of supply coming down and you will manage to get it easy. Then you have a kind of 2 seconds to after you open to complete it. Tug of War, let me find it. Tug of War is immediately eliminate an opponent after pulling them with an harpoon gun during season 5. It's also, you can also do a double shoot with this double shot with harpoon gun. It also works, but it's easy to complete in any game mode. Then let's move on. We have what goes up must come down. Eliminate an opponent while they are gliding. Here it is. We're in season 5. It's also I also suggest to do this in Team Rumble because there will be many players spawning and gliding around. Then we have Clever Girl. This is I don't have in this account. But it says to eliminate an opponent in the jungle while wearing a Dino Guard outfit. So, here in this account I don't have the Dino Guard outfit, but I have in the other one, and I can say that it works. Then you will you will complete it. If you have to wear the Dino Guard or the Triceratops or this kind of outfit, also black, the black version or the normal version. Fishing with dynamite, eliminate an opponent while with explosive as Riz. So let me find it. Here it is, quite easy, just use Riz and kill a player. Draw, eliminate an opponent with a pistol as Mancake. that's also quite easy. You just need to get to the level to get here it is, limit an opponent with a pistol's mancake, to get a mancake and then kill a person with a pistol. Then we have I'm doing my part, eliminate an opponent scored as Riz. That's also easy to do. And you can also get in the same match. Now I will find it. See. With my part, here it is. Then we have life hack, a limited opponent with harvesting tool during season 5. It's quite easy, even not an issue, just in Team Rumble and go around with the pickaxe and you will manage to get it. Then you have tetanus shot. It's a little tricky to do it, not so easy. Suggest you go to go and fish two can. You just have to fish not in a fishing spot. And I personally killed one person in Team Rumble. Sometimes you find the person is not moving. But I've heard that it's also possible to get it if you knock an opponent and give the last blow with the rusty can. Then you can try both and see if it works. Then you have eat or be eaten. Quite easy. Eliminate an opponent by eating them during season 5. You just knock an opponent. It works also with the OE guards. You just build up like 10 floors and throw a person down and you get the challenge. And then you have Durburger, home of the Durburger. This land on a Durburger restaurant. The Durburger restaurant has been built. I can show you where. Exactly. Where do the Lockjaw work with? And we can see. Oh, that's right. Here, he pointed to you. Here. And then let's move on. Move on. And continue. We have not much left. Then we have throw under the battle bus, throw a consumable during season 5. It's also quite easy because just have to throw whatever is consumable. It can be a mini shield, can be here it is. Can be a mushroom, can be an apple, can be everything. And that's all I got. There are other challenges because I still didn't unlock all the characters. But I can talk also about the others. And we have Are You Entertained? Is eliminate an opponent in the Colosseum as Menes. You have to just kill someone inside the Colosseum. Quite easy. Wild Art Senses, eliminate a disguised opponent as Maeve. That's also kind of... this is not possible to do. I have Maeve, but there is no way to disguise first. And I also tried to kill a person inside the sand, but it's not... it is not working, then probably they will update and upgrade something to make it work. System coming online, eliminated opponent with every weapon type as Lexa. That is also something I didn't manage to do, and I don't know if it is in different match or in the same match, but I will upload a new video. Then we have Ancestor Guide My Blade, quite easy, eliminate an opponent with an harvesting tool as Menace. Rocketman, eliminate an opponent while riding a rocket during Season 5. We have Cryptocurrency, collect all the coins from a purple XP coin during Season 5. Probably it means that there will be the XP coins, but at the moment there is nothing about that. Then we have 02 Hero, reach Season level 225. That's all. I think I only I left two behind. One is This Is The Way. It's a complete a bounty as the Mandalorian. That's also quite easy to do. And the last one is Flat. Should be Flat as a Pancake. Exactly. It's one of the last that I done. Here it is. Dealt at least 113 fall damage to opponent as Mancake. And that's to do it. I built, I landed in a like on the edges. I built up like 10 floors and built a house on the top. And in the way that I played the duo or squad, I don't remember. And the first boat I knocked, I brought it up. I closed him inside and destroyed the ramp, and then he fell down. I got damaged, but I heard that people also do it in the Colosseum. So close the Colosseum, you are on the top, you hit him down, and then you will also manage. So that's all. I hope you found the video useful, and if you have any comments, just please feel free to ask. And remember to subscribe the channel, then I will feel appreciate with what I'm trying to do, and it will boost my morale to do even more videos. I wish you a nice evening and a nice weekend, and goodbye.